I should have been dead like 17 times. It seems like it. I got a lump in my throat and a heavy chest. Oh God, I feel like shit. Another day wasted, stuck inside my fragile mind. Picking at my bones with a rusty knife all the fucking time. But I'll be alright. I'll be just fine if I can manage to get over this everyday apocalypse. Running from the radiation, I can't find no shelter. I've never been afraid to disappoint. I used to pray, but what's the point? I lost my faith at 21. Can't feel the rays from a blackened sun. Yeah, I got a little older, man, I feel so pessimistic. My mind's fucking with me, I'm just waiting for the next trick. Never thought I'd hate myself, but let's get realistic. I won't ever change till I can muster up ambition to be something different than who I am now. One day I'll make it to the top and finally see through the clouds. But until then, this building I'm in is a wreck. It tips and it crumbles till there's not much left. But I'll be alright. I'll be just fine if I can manage to get over this.